Tata will bring a new production version of its new Jeep Compass rival, codenamed H5, to the 2018 Auto Expo. The new Tata SUV, which has been spy testing in the country, is expected to be offered in 5-seat and 7-seat configurations. While both versions will be based on the Land Rover Discovery Sport's L550 platform, the SUVs are said to be completely different in terms of design and feel. The versions will also share FCA's 2.2-liter, 4-cylinder multijet 2-diesel engine, but in different states of tune: 140 horsepower for the 5-seater and 170 horsepower for the 7-seater. Two-wheel and four-wheel drive variants are expected to be on offer as well. In terms of pricing, Tata is likely to peg the 5-seat SUV at a price close to 13 lakh rupees, while the 7-seater is expected to have a base X showroom price tag of about 15 lakh rupees, thus targeting the Jeep Compass as well as the Hyundai Creta. Besides the H5 SUV, Tata will also have its new Hyundai i20 and Maruti Baleno rival, codenamed X451, in near production form at the 2018 Auto Expo.